Hey, let's make some panniocchi with green veggies. That's super easy. First, add some olive oil in a pan and press 2 cloves of garlic. Then add your zucchini and sauté for about 2 minutes. You can then add some fennel and season with salt and pepper. Add some dry herbs, here it was oregano. Then I added frozen green peas and frozen green beans. I cooked my gnocchi and then I sauteed them for 5 minutes and added to my green veggies. I added some dill and parsley as well as some lime. And that's it. Mix well and you can serve it. Bon appétit! And follow me if you want to see more easy and healthy recipes.